So, the currents have finally been fixed, and it's been over a month. Many people, at least the people in my family, have wanted this to be fixed at one point, and it now